Dear God. This is such a look. I want to have a crisis. So I'm going to have a crisis later and I'm going to film it. And that's the video that's going to be following this. So let's have a crisis together. Sit down, grab some popcorn, and let's just, you know, gather our existential angst together. Like, pull it. Like a potluck, an angsty potluck. All right. Great. Hey guys, that was my floor, and you remember when I said I wanted to have a crisis? Well, that's going to happen right now because I don't know what I want to do with my life. You know, I just be out here. I'm 23 years old now at this point, and it's like, what am I doing, huh? In this economy? Truly, though, I'm like quite torn with what I want to do with myself in this situation that we call life. So my issue is like, right, I just graduated high school like I just graduated college last May. And, you know, it's just like, what am I doing? What am I doing with my life? I'm working in healthcare consulting. And I don't know about you, but it's not my favorite. And I just don't know what I want to do. I don't know what I want to do. I didn't want to do chemical engineering. So I went into healthcare consulting because I was like, oh, I like pharmaceuticals, if that's even possible. Big pharma, baby. What am I to do? What is a girl to do? You know, like, what am I supposed to do? I feel like I have a lot of different options. Like, I could go to grad school, but then for what? I thought I wanted to do business stuff, but I mean, I'm doing more business related things now and I'm not loving it. Not loving it. And I was also thinking about med school, but then that would, you know, I would have to do a post-bac, and that's a lot of time and a lot of money. And it's like, after I finish that, it's not even a guarantee that I would still want to go ahead and do med school. So it's like, that's a lot of time. It's like, if I want to go back and do more engineering, it's like, what type of engineering? And it's like, I just don't know what to do with myself. And there's just so much time. And then I just keep having these intrusive thoughts of being like, oh my God, just quit your job and leave the country. And it's like, but then what do I do at that point? How do I make money? Like, I can complain all I want about my career currently, but I can't deny that my financial situation feels secure. And I don't necessarily want to risk that all if I don't have a, you know, idea in mind of what I would do in its place. So it's like, what? I'm in a bit of a pickle because I'm like, what do I do with myself, right? And I just feel like I'm wasting my time in the in-between. I know I'm so young and I have so much time, but it's like, I won't have that forever, and I would rather be using my time now to get to the next step of like where I want to be. But it's like, where is that next step of where I want to be? Like, how can I make progress towards something that I don't even know what I want yet? And I feel literally psychotic about it. Like, I'm feeling crazy right now. It's like, I just need someone to make a decision for me and tell me what I want. If I could just like make money off of my personality, that would be beautiful. But I know that's not realistic because I'm not that like fresh and new face, right? Like, that's just not gonna happen. That's just ain't gonna cut it, you know? So like, what am I doing with my life? So if you're in a similar position where you're like, oh, just kind of graduated recently, I'm in my mid-20s, whatever, and I don't know what I wanna do, just know you're not alone. But it's like, what the fuck do we do? What do we do? And it's like, my parents are happy with me right now because I have a job, and I know like obviously having a job is good, but it's like in my head I'm feeling crazy because I'm like, I can't even justify putting all my time into something that I don't care about. Not at this point in time. I don't want to do another thing that I did back in college, which was dedicating 4 years of my life to something that I'm not passionate about. But it's like, what am I passionate about? I have no hobbies. Literally, my hobbies include just like hanging out with myself and entertaining myself. Can I make money off of that? No. I don't know what I want. I don't know what I want. And I should be thankful for my situation, and I am. Like, I was able to move out of my home. I'm living with my friends right now, which is like really nice, especially during the pandemic. Like, I am so thankful for my position, but it doesn't remove the fact that I'm like, I am not enjoying where this is going, you know? Like, I don't want to stay in consulting. I hesitate to post this because I don't know if anyone from work has seen my videos before, but like, I don't know what I want. I don't know what I want. And I'm feeling so crazy about it. Yeah, so like, does anybody relate? Because like, what do I do? There are so many opportunities, and yet that makes it harder. Where do I point myself, right? Like, what do I want to do? Business? I don't think so anymore. But if I want to do science, it's like, what do I want to do in science? God, or do I drop it all and like learn architecture? Because I actually, that's what I wanted to do when I was a kid. You know, like there, I could, like, what is stopping me from quitting my job, leaving the country and just like moving to the coast of Scotland, learning how to fish and fending off the land? I've always wanted to learn how to paint, but I feel like I don't have the time to do that now, even though I do. See, there's also this thing in my mind where it's like, I don't have the time to do anything, but like, bitch, you've got all the time in the world. So what are you worrying about? God. I think all I need is honestly just a good night's sleep, because I have not been able to do that lately and it makes me feel insane. So here I am just pacing my house alone. Nobody's home and these are the thoughts that plague me. So with that, I bid you adieu. And somebody tell me what I want to do with my life, because I won't be able to figure it out on my own. So I hope you're staying safe. Thank you for watching and goodbye.